Disgraced NRL star Jarryd Hayne has been caught up in a jail scam. According to the Daily Telegraph, a con artist duped Mr Hayne out of $780,000 worth of Bitcoin while the pair were inmates in Cooma Jail. It's alleged Ishan Seenar Sappideen told the former Eels player he worked for an investment company and could earn him big returns if he invested. The New South Wales Police Fraud Squad and the AFP are investigating, but he is yet to be charged.